ready to roll.
Hello, everyone. We are back with more American Truck Simulator. And it is a rainy day. And we're here at ABM. Pick up a trailer of dry fruits. And we're doing another video here with our Western Star 49X. And here's our trailer. Oh, not this one. There it is. Oh, that's a cool trailer. Alrighty. Hope everybody's doing good today. It is Friday evening as I'm recording. I'm backing in this here, crooked as ever. There we go.
Time to hit the road.
Let's jump out of our truck for a minute, take a look. And it looks pretty nice. I like that trailer. It looks good. Alrighty, let's jump back in. Got a 108-mile trip. And let's get rolling. Everybody's doing good today. The weekend is finally here. And that is always a good thing. For me, I go back into work tomorrow for a couple hours, maybe. Maybe not. Maybe just an hour. Finish up some work. And come home and work. Winter time is coming. I gotta get some firewood cut up. And run out of time to get all that done. Hopefully the sun will come out here and the rain will quit soon, but it's not kind of looking like it. Whoa. Wish rain in that gate. My audio is a little bit better than my first video, but I'll keep tinkering with it as I need to. This might be a nighttime video, wasn't too aware of that, but be alright. Got some weight on us back here. I'll also be continuing my other series on my channel. Been enjoying doing that. Just having fun. slow down a little bit. So this video is definitely some nighttime driving in the rain. I don't like either one. In real life, really.
Keep right and then turn right.
Turn right. Halloween
turn
is upon
right.
us.
Turn right.
And that's where we're heading to, Wenatchee. I probably just butchered that name, I apologize. It's getting ready for winter. Could be a cold one this year, I don't know. We'll see. It's funny, where I work, I kind of watch, when I get the opportunity, I'll watch truckers that come in and out of the shop. See how they back in. And just kind of see how real truckers do it when I can. My backing up skill is the greatest. Still need to practice it. But, I'm enjoying just making videos. Hopefully anybody that watches will enjoy it as well. Something I enjoy doing. I didn't think I really would, and I decided, whoa, a little too fast, James, a little too fast. I decided to give it a shot, and see how, if I would like it. I did. I'm going to continue here, for however long it may last. It's just something I'm doing for fun. Stop them just like that. How about that? Looking down at my keyboard to find a button to shut those off. End up all over the rear. It's just one of my problems in real life. If I get distracted looking around or whatever, I'll either be off the road or I'll be in oncoming lanes, which is never a good thing. Well, I'm we'll continue this series, like I said, once, maybe...
Get ready to turn right.
Maybe a video every weekend. I don't want to put too much out there as far as this game goes. I will change it up. I only own, like...
Turn right.
One garage, which is the garage I started on. And just the three trucks. That's all I own. So I'm not too deep with garages and a bunch of trucks. Wow. Grind those gears. Be changing up as I progress further and
go straight on.
Yes, we will go straight on. I like to do some heavy hauls, oversized loads. We'll get to all that stuff in the weeks and hopefully months to come. Just enjoy this. Sitting here after a hard day's work, just chilling out, driving down the road.
Keep left.
Like in real life, I can't see in the dark that well. I got downshift. Oh, whatever, thank you. At least the AI does stop when you're coming on the interstate. Even though that doesn't reflect real life, at least in Ohio.
Keep left, and then turn left.
I gotta get over again.
Turn left.
Got a nice tractor there. Hear a train, oh, yep, right ahead of us. Get to see a train at least. That's good. There she goes. That's cool.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
And we have made it to our destination.
Turn left. This is where it ends.
This might be where I left from my first video. Oh well. Alright. Where do you want it? Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, you guys are in for a show. Cause this is bound to be good. And there's a truck right there. I don't want to do outside of the truck. I want to try to do this. First, let me jump out of the truck here and take a look real quick. Okay. All right, let's give her a shot. I wish I had my day cab truck. I still don't know. Turn around. Yep, that's what I thought. Turn my head around. Okay, there's that truck back there. Slow and easy, James. Straighten her up. Let's see my trailer, what it's doing. Uh-oh. Let's pull up. Not too bad. Get straight back. Oh, other way. There we go. I'm actually leaning over on my chair trying to see out. I think we're gonna be good. Come on, anytime. There we go. All right, let's hop out and just take a look. Not bad. We're not too bad at all. we'll go ahead and unhook our trailer and see how we did. 106 miles, 22 minutes, 19.2 gallons consumed. I've completed 78 contracts, World of Trucks contracts. And 172 XP, 90, $4,159, so not bad at all. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope for those of you who have watched this, I hope you enjoyed the video. Had fun making it, and have a great weekend. We will see you next time. Have a good night.